Jared Mycargo. Today we have a new kit out in the market that we have our friends from Jeff Daniels Jeep Customizations testing out for us, and they were kind enough to throw one of their giant Jeeps up on the trailer for us so we could tie it down and show you what it looks like. So the kit is comprised of four twisted snap hook ratchet straps. They're 8 feet long, 10,000 pound brake, and then we have four of your 24 inch axle straps, 10,000 pound brake with the corridor, and it comes in this convenient bag here. And we have Liza here to kind of show us the one of the finer points of where you make sure your axle strap is put in correctly on the axle.
So first, you always want to make sure the vehicle's in first gear and the e-brake's up. We have the 2-foot axle strap here behind the brake line, and then we connect the ratchet strap, crisscross it, and then you guys are good to go.
Yeah, so what we've heard is DOT mandates that you do a crisscross, I guess to give it lateral stability. As you can see, we have the axle straps and the ratchets all hooked down to the D-rings in the corner on the front and back, crisscrossed up front. And hooked in there, you make sure you get your corridor in contact with the metal. That's actually going to give the abrasion point, so that helps it last a lot longer. So, looks like this one is ready to go down the road properly, and that's how we set them up. So if you need tie downs made in the US at import prices, go to securemycargo.com. And if you're at the area in Harveysville to go see Jeff Daniels, you can get some of these straps over there also. All right, thanks.